The catheter is first positioned just proximal to the clot. The funnel mouth at the tip of the catheter is then deployed, occluding blood flow with its silicone elastomer on the distal aspect of the funnel. This results in the mouth of the funnel tip being maximally expanded in a radial fashion by the patient's own blood pressure, creating a seal against the arterial wall and arresting blood flow. Cessation of blood flow prevents clot fragments from traveling downstream, greatly reducing the potential for distal embolization. The patient's blood pressure, along with the radial force of the funnel tip, combine to press the device against the arterial wall, anchoring the catheter firmly and safely. The outward expansion of the MegaVac anchors and centers the device and can be used as an anchor for other devices in crossing tight lesions or tortuous vessels. Once the MegaVac arrests blood flow, the thrombowire is inserted through the catheter, advanced through the clot, and deployed distal to the clot. While applying suction with the MegaVac, the thrombowire is retracted to simultaneously pull the clot into the funnel mouth and through the catheter. After complete clot removal, suction is discontinued and the catheter tip is undeployed, restoring distal blood flow. Rapid removal of occlusive thrombus with vacuum extraction can accelerate door to balloon time and improve outcomes.